A Russian airstrike destroyed a children's hospital and maternity facility in Mariupol. That is in the southern part of the country. Video of the aftermath shows patients being evacuated, surrounded by smoke, debris, and rubble. Ukrainian officials called the destruction colossal. They say at least 17 people were hurt.